you are a relationship expert, and so many of us pick the wrong mate. When we look at the divorce rates, they are soaring. So what kind of advice do you give people when they're starting to date, or how do you pick the right mate?
It has to start with knowing what you're looking for. Many people start dating without knowing what they're looking for. You know, if you want to go to church, you have to be sitting in your car deciding you want to go to church. And then you'll arrive at church and you have to know where church is. But if you sit in the car and go, I want to go somewhere, you'll never leave the driveway.